I start with a hand line and a straight camera bracket. A bowline on one end. Put on a swiveling clip. Another bowline. A figure of 8 knot to hold a swivel in place. Another figure of 8. Clip on the bracket. Attach the camera. Now it needs to be tested. Camera is lowered upside down. I rotate the movie in the editor. There's quite a racket from the camera hitting the seabed and focusing. I need a way to work out a way to keep the camera a little above the seabed.